What's up, guys? Good morning. So today is March 5th, and that means that Ariana is coming to Toronto tonight. So I'm so excited. I'm going with my bestest friend in the entire world, Victoria. And I'm so excited. This is the fourth time I'm seeing Ariana. And like, honestly, it just gets better every time I see her. So yeah, we're going downtown today, and we're gonna see the concert at night. It's at 7:30, and then after that, I gotta go back to school. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun. So this is what I'm gonna wear to the concert tonight. It's just like a big, long, oversized sweater, which I feel like is very Ariana, if you know what I mean, except I think she'd wear it with no pants, and I don't think I'm allowed to do that, so yeah. And I'm also gonna be using my old Ariana backpack. I got this last time I went to the concert. Yeah, brings back memories. But yeah, I'm gonna be using that at the concert, wearing this, and yeah. So I printed our tickets and I'm basically ready. So right now I'm gonna have lunch and then I gotta get ready and stuff. And then yeah, we gotta kind of leave soon. So I gotta hurry up. And then we're gonna go get Victoria and then go downtown. Here is my outfit. I don't fit in this mirror, but this is my big sweater, and I'm excited. Okay, so we just got to Longo's, and we're eating dinner here because it's too expensive at the Air Canada Centre. And Victoria,
$30. So
Victoria just spent 30 literal dollars on food, and she was surprised by that.
Well, I mean, why would fruit be $30?
Because you filled it to the brim. Victoria paid $30 anyway, so she feels like an idiot.
Not eating that.
And she's vegan.
Thanks.
Hey, Victoria, I heard you almost choked. Is that true? Yeah.
Yeah.
On the way to the concert. I want merch, but the line literally wraps all the way around the Air Canada Centre. It literally just keeps going.
Is that a
merch stand? I think I want one with like just the regular picture on the front, like that. That one or that
45?
One? Or that one.
The 45-50?
Yeah. But I like the like long sleeves too, but like those are expensive. Oh, the 45 one is nice. Yeah. This one?
Yeah.
I like that one. Like it looks like we're so close to the merch, but then, like,
the line like still goes all the way over there and then back around.
Sucks for us, but we're almost there.
We're missing Little Mix right now.
That's okay.
We're so close.
I got merch. Victoria didn't get
I'm
merch.
Broke.
She's broke. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, we're at our seats. We made it. Shitty, shitty seats.
These are our seats. That's Ariana. Like, nowhere near us. Like, we're so far away, but like, I'm just happy to be here, right? Like, I don't even care.
We're here.
I can't believe last time we were there.
Okay, so we waited in the long ass line so I could get my merch. I got this shirt, which is cute. And on the back, it has this. Extra large, because that's what I am. And then I got a poster. It looks like this. An overpriced poster. But it's cute though, right? Do you like it?
Yes.
Should I have bought this?
Yeah.
Was that for
$15? Yeah, that's okay.
Hope so. I like how they match too. Like the shirt and the...
Yeah.
I'm happy with my $60 purchase. 60? 60.
Worth it.
Waiting for our was better. I think it was better than the last one, to be quite honest. Yeah. Even though that one was amazing too. That was so good. What was your favorite song?
No Better.
Me too. Mine was New Better and Forever Boy. Yeah. Those were the best, 100%. So I'm home now. That was seriously amazing. She literally looks like an angel on stage. I actually think it was better than the honeymoon tour. Me and Victoria went to the honeymoon tour actually almost 2 years ago, and we met her, and I'll put the picture of us in right here. It was just really, really fun, and I'm really happy with how it turned out. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel, it is Chi, and I'll see you next time. Bye! If only she was actually on the stage.